more than 1 year GDPR came into effect, and we have obviously learned a lot of things, but at the same time we also ended up with lots of unknowns. So not everything is still clear. So this is a journey. This is not a race with an ending point. And this is a good thing after all. So this is something actually very good that we all need to do together. And it's, I think it is very laudable that Brazil is also implementing this now. And I think what is going to happen is that you will be in a much better position because you have taken an example. Brazil has taken a hopefully a good example and implementing a similar method. And we are more than happy to share our experience.
Which will be some 3 or 4, some guidelines that you say companies and government, yes, and even person need to pay attention in this trajectory?
I think the most important thing is the accountability. That starts from the very top. And you have to have that most accountable person defined. And it is also important that if you ever have to show what you have been doing, that person needs to be there. That actually you have to have that accountability. And not only they need to know what needs to be done, their responsibilities, everybody in the organization also should know their responsibilities. So the next thing I think is awareness. So everybody needs to be, needs to know what their responsibilities are. And I cannot say it enough. Just, you know, online training, yes, it needs to be there, but try to roll out that in training as much as possible. Try to train as many people as possible, and especially train those people who are handling personal data. They are very important. And once you've done all these, obviously there are other elements. You have to put all those processes in place. There are processes for data protection, data privacy impact assessments. There are processes for information asset register. You have to know what information you hold. You have to know how you are introducing new systems into that fold. And as long as you put them in place, I think you are in a good place.